Hi guys, I am looking crazy right now because I finally got my morning routine together. Ever since coming back, I have just been getting myself together, getting things done, trying to beat the jet lag, which I have, and then getting my skin back together and just fixing myself and being back into the time of being home. So I wanted to show you guys my skin because I showered, I did a face mask and everything, but I wanted to show you guys what happens to my skin after Asia. And this happens every single time I go on a vacation for like over 4 or 5 weeks. My skin is not adapted to like the water there, the air there, and just the sweat, especially being in Asia. It was quite nasty. So I want to show you guys that my skin is so bad. The way that it's been reacting is insane. So you guys can see here, I literally have spots everywhere. I have pimples everywhere. Like these pimples though, they're not like pimples, they're like pimples under the skin. I wore the mask and I changed the mask every single day, like to be sanitary, and it still happens because I was sweating under my mask. Pimples everywhere, even on my forehead here. You guys can see like it's quite nasty. So it's really, really disgusting.
Hi, my loves, back to regular old routine me. So I am wearing an Astro World. Come on now, get it together, girl. Wearing an Astro World hoodie with my Diorama, some Adidas pants, my favorites. And then just have like my hair tied back, and yeah, we're ready to go run some errands and then go grocery shopping. I spent the whole morning in bed today just like doing things, and then I decided nope, today I have to get outside because today is nice outside. So that's what I'm doing. So I'm just dressed really, really casual, but I thought I would say hi, turn on the camera, feeling like myself slowly again. I fell into like this little thing when I got back from Asia. To be honest, I was not myself for like a really long time. I just didn't feel like myself. I wasn't being myself. People around me were asking me like, what's wrong? I just didn't even, I don't know. I just fell into like a post-traumatic like vacation depression. I'm not really sure. Does that even exist? I don't even know. It's not cool. I was not having it, and I'm just done with that. You know, I reflected, I did a lot of my own work that I needed to do. Being back mid of 2019 now, there's no time to waste. There are a lot of the things that I wanted to do and accomplish this year. So this is a little reminder for you guys. You know, I've had my fun. I've had like over a whole month off being free, and then being back and being depressed and being sad, and you know, fell into a realm of just horrible thoughts and negativity, and I'm done. So the best feeling is when you can say to yourself, I no longer am gonna settle for this. I no longer am gonna let myself feel this way ever again. And yeah, it was horrible, and honestly it brought back a lot of horrible memories that I used to go through. So I'm over it. I am feeling free today. This morning I woke up and I had the nicest and most quietest and relaxing meditation. I had a really good sleep last night as well, so I'm really happy about that. And I just woke up and I'm feeling better and feeling like myself again. For this whole week is to just getting myself back together. This whole week is just gonna be getting myself back together, getting ready.
Hi guys, I'm back. So we just went to grocery shop. I changed into my robe already. Look at little buddy, he wants to say hi. Wanna show you guys what I got. Got a few things here, like 3 bags worth of stuff. Little potatoes I'm gonna bake later for dinner. Peppers, red and green. Corn, apples, and broccoli. I got 2 salmon as well. I'm gonna make it for dinner as well later tonight. Tara chips, they're pretty good. I got popcorn as well because I really like popcorn. A treat. You want a treat?
Good morning guys, I just woke up, so I did my morning routine, meditated and all that good stuff. Now it's time to walk this little guy, and I thought I would take you guys with me. So yeah, you ready to go? Good boy. Okay, don't go crazy. So sunny. Okay, sun. Look at his face. Look at that face. You're a little one. Time to wipe your feet. Good boy. You're so good.
Alright guys, back in my army sweater, back to our routine, and we're headed out now. And my car! I missed my baby so much. Yes. Roxanne, how are you doing? I missed you. She's so clean. My brother got her cleaned before I came back, so yeah. Yay! Love, it's been a minute. I haven't driven for a while, but we can do this. It's been over a month. You know sometimes when you go on vacation for a while and then it's like you almost forget how to drive in a way? I've missed my baby so much.
Anyways, I get so happy when I come back from vacation, even though it's like a few days away. And in this case, I was gone for over a month, and I love coming back to like my car. I know it sounds so annoying and like cheesy or whatever, but honestly, like I worked so hard to get this car. So every time I drive it and everything, like it just reminds me of my hard work and what I did and the money that I put away just for it and to save up and purchase it. It's just an accomplishment for me. So that's why I get so happy every time I see my car and when I'm driving and stuff, and my gate just won't open.
At the mall now. Ooh, cute new shoes. Tod's. They're not bad, right? But I feel like they look similar to the ones that I already have, which is like these ones. I don't know. These are not bad too. They have these in pink too. I saw them online. Not bad. Plain but nice. We came for red XR. Just kidding. I really like the black one now actually.
No. So just gonna tap on the second year warranty, so it comes out to zero.
New phone. Guys, I really, really want this pink MacBook Air. It's like everything. Oh my gosh. Even though I just bought the Pro, but seriously, it doesn't have Touch ID though. I mean, the touch bar. But so cute. I love pink. These shoes are adorable. I love them. Oh my gosh. They look like Converse, but way nicer, obviously, and 100 times the price, $1,500. Wow, these are so gorgeous. Oh my gosh, they have the suede too. So cute, I love it. Dior has nice shoes.
We are done the mall now. Hopefully I can beat this traffic. I hate left parallel parking, guys. I'm already like not that great of a driver, and then you gotta ask me to left parallel park. Like, I can barely right parallel park. Nice to be back in the fresh and clean air as well. When I came back, I stood outside for like 5 minutes and I was like taking in all the air. The air in Asia was so bad.
Right guys, we're at the phone case store.
Push right.
Hello, how are you? I just wanted to do a screen protector change, or I mean add a screen protector for this phone.
The new phone, so you have to pay the first time for the screen protector in
a local place for cases. Let's see what they have. This one's cute too. My local phone case store nearby. They have cute designs here and there. I like this Galaxy one. Do you guys like this one? Done, guys. They did a really good job. It was like so fast too. It's a screen glass protector, and she's gonna love it. So we're gonna go drop it off to her now. I am tired. Yeah, it looks really, really good. She's gonna love this. All right, guys, finally, finally home. And now we are going to make some dinner. Well, I'm gonna change first and then I'm gonna make some dinner. I also got a package earlier, picked up a package. Got some clothes. Anyways, I am going up now to my home. Gonna change this lighting though. Yeah. I have eyelash extensions on right now. And my skin today feels a little bit better. It's not as like, I don't know, it looks pretty bad still, but it feels better, you know? So, yeah, which is good. An easy dinner, bean sprouts, salmon, broccoli, and pepper. Yum. I'm eating like this really good homemade banana loaf right now that my boyfriend's grandma made. I love homemade like baked goods or like cupcakes, cookies, banana loaves, they're so fucking good. Anyway, I'm going to hair appointment right now. My baby. Hello, Roxanne. How many times are you gonna say that in the video? Basically, all I'm doing. Anyways, I'm totally late to my hair appointment because I was supposed to be there like 5 minutes ago. Day. So I don't know what I'm gonna do to my hair. I think I'm gonna go like back to brown because I'm just tired of blonde. I just feel like, yeah, I'm just tired of it. So that's the vibe. It took very long to lift to like this color. I also want to get a haircut because my hair is like so long. I just want to cut everything off. To be honest, sometimes I just want to go bald. Getting my hair done. Looking crazy right now. All done. Guys, I love my hair so much. It's like so brown, exactly what I wanted. I love it. I'm obsessed with these curls. Yay! Now I'm summer ready.
Going to the car. So first day with my brown hair. I love it so much, guys. I was blonde for like 3 years, so I'm really glad that I'm able to go a little bit darker. Even though it's not super dark, it's gonna fade out a bit. She made my ends not super, super brown. Light before, it was quite hard to go brown. I was at the salon for like 7 hours. So it was a struggle, by the way. Hi, Roxanne. We are just headed out now to the car wash and run some errands today. It's Saturday, so we're gonna have a lot of things to do. Yeah, we're gonna go to the car wash, getting Bae's car washed, and then we're gonna go to Best Buy because we have to like pick out some things, and then we're gonna go to the mall. He's gonna go golf, and then we have like birthday dinners, but I'm feeling quite sick, like I don't feel 100%, so I probably will just end up staying in. I'm like so addicted to this show called Animal Kingdom on Netflix right now. Guys, it's so good. I like twisted shows, so I don't know if it's like your guys' kind of vibe, but if you guys like that show, oh my gosh, tell me what you think of it. Your baby is so clean now. Wow, look at the shine. Does it smell good? It's so clean. Yes. Hi guys, so we're at the mall now and we're gonna go, where are we going? We're gonna go look at stuff.
take you guys with me. Oh, and I'm kind of hungry. Should we go to Denny's after or to the food court?
Anywhere.
Okay, yeah. It's so hot outside today.
Nothing with the gold though?
Yeah.
Really? I thought you said the gold.
But you want diamond?
Well, no, like what if it's like with this without the diamond? But like the strap.
Okay.
Yeah.
Look, this is the strap.
But this color.
That means two tone.
Yeah. This is 12.
Are you sure it was necessary to do it?
Oh, I think
at least 14. The text would be 14. Yeah.
If you like it or not.
Yeah.
I like anything with a two-tone color.
Now you see, this one, the money you gain the diamond but on all stainless, but this.
I stopped thinking about it when I was sick.
When you are poor,
sometimes.
Yeah. I like to see you give me all
the yeah.
And it's solid gold.
I like it because the gold matches my bracelet.
Really?
Yeah.
It's too big, right?
Let's see. I was craving French fries, so this is what we got. New York fries. So good. Always bomb. Bae got, I don't know what that is. Alright guys, I am home now. I am just gonna probably like crawl into bed. I ate all of the fries. I was literally sitting there for like half an hour eating the fries and now I'm so full and I can't breathe. Yeah, I changed into shorts because I'm full. Go into bed. I know I shouldn't be going into bed because it's literally like 4 p.m. If I go into bed now, I'll probably end up falling asleep, taking a nap, and then not waking up. But yeah, I'm just gonna end this vlog here because I'm probably just gonna crawl into bed and like do nothing. So that's gonna be the rest of my night. But I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys in the next video. And yeah, I don't know what I would do without you guys. So I love you guys. Bye. To get me high like you.